North Carolina at home, the 12th-ranked Tar Heels taking on Iowa in the ACC Big Ten Challenge. Early on, the Tar Heels down three. Marcus Paige hits. Game tied at 12. Both teams really struggled to get a rhythm offensively. Paige loses the ball there, the turnover. Gabriel Olesheny finishes at the other end, and the Hawkeyes take a four-point lead, 16-12. Nice passing here by UNC. Paige comes flying in for the lay-in. 8 points in the first half, but Iowa leads at the half, 31-29. A big second 20 minutes for Kennedy Meeks. Throws it down there off the alley-oop, and the Tar Heels are within two. More from the big man, Nate Britt. Dumps it off to Meeks, and the Tar Heels take the 43-40 lead. Just over a minute to play, tied at 55. Mike Giselle into the lane, high off the glass, and the foul. Three-point play. Giselle led Iowa with 16 points, now with 10 seconds to go. A chance to tie for the Tar Heels. Marcus Paige, no. UNC struggled, shooting just 28% from the field in the game. Iowa holds on and beats North Carolina 60-55. I'm Jeff Rochelle. You're watching the ACC Digital Network, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday. We are the official home for ACC basketball. For more great content like you've just watched, click one of these boxes. And to make sure you don't miss anything, click subscribe.